Okay, so according to TMZ, Lonzo Ball and his girlfriend Denise are expecting their first child together. On the TMZ article, it says, the LA Lakers superstar and his longtime girlfriend Denise Garcia are expecting a baby baller together. TMZ Sports has confirmed with multiple sources connected to the situation. Zoe and Denise have been dating since their days at Chino Hills High School, and we're told Denise's family is excited to meet the baby and already loves it unconditionally. I bet the family does love the kid already unconditionally. We're told Denise is 4 months pregnant. We're told the baby is very healthy. No word on whether it's a boy or girl, but we're guessing LeVar is hoping for a hooper to continue the legacy. Well, I mean, people on the show, watching the show and in the comments, they call her stupid and dumb, but yes, sis ain't that dumb. That's all I'ma say. All right, guys, that's all for this story. Stay tuned for more celebrity news and gossip, but in order to do that, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button right now.